picked up from the ashes. Your love has brought us, and out of the darkness and into the light, and lifting our sorrows and bearing our burdens and healing our hearts. To our God we lift the one voice, to our God we lift the one song, to our God we lift the one voice, singing hallelujah. To our God we lift the one voice, to our God we lift the one song, to our
to make your praise glorious in the earth. What a privilege it is to exalt the name of Jesus, the name that is above every name. What a privilege it is to make your praise glorious. Father, our cry is that you would use us in every way to make your praise glorious. To make your praise glorious. You would use us on the streets. You would use us in our homes. You would use us in our workplaces to make your praise glorious. Father, we commit our lives to you afresh. We commit our lives to you afresh. For your glory and for your honor and for your praise in this place. Make your praise glorious. Make it glorious. I pray for the opening of the eyes right now, that whatever measure or capacity that we have seen or tasted or touched with the glory of the Lord, that whatever that ceiling is that's been over our worship lives, I pray that it would be broken in Jesus' name, and that you would begin to give us eyes to see the glory of the one who is high and lifted up, that your praise would be made truly, truly glorious. We worship you, we praise you, we honor you, we reverence you, we adore you, we cast our crowns down before you. We extol the living God today, here, in this place. And everybody said, amen. Say it again.
Amen.
And again.
Amen. Amen.